ओके स्टूडेंट्स, योर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स. फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस आई एम जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग यू थ्रू एन एग्जाम्पल दैट कंसिडर दिस एज अ कंटेनर विच इज़ फिल्ड ऑफ वाटर. ओके, एंड इट्स मेजरमेंट हेयर इट इज़ रिटन 20 ml एंड हेयर इट इज़ रिटन 21 ml एंड दिस वाटर इज फिल्ड बिटवीन 20 to 21 ml. ओके, सो देर इज़ नॉट रिटन एनी काइंड ऑफ मेजरमेंट वैल्यू हियर. So here many one of you can say that it is 20.5 ml or any one of you can say that it is 20.4 or you can also say it that 20.9 ml, some of you can also say it. Okay, so basically we are sure about this number but we are not sure about this number. Okay, the point, the number which is coming after the point or the last number which we are not sure about this. Okay, so basically significant figures are those figures which contain all the certain digits plus one doubtful digit. Okay, there are few rules also for writing the significant figures. First one is that all the non-zero numbers are significant. Okay, all the non-zero numbers are significant. For example, this number 5235 we have written, that is 5235. And if I ask you that how many significant figures are there in this number, then you can count it that 1, 2, 3, 4. All the numbers are significant. So there are 4 significant figures in this number. Second rule is the zeros preceding the first non-zero number. The zero preceding the first non-zero number is not significant, are not significant. Okay, the zero preceding the first non-zero, the zero preceding the first non-zero numbers are not significant. For example, if we are writing at now, if I am saying that there are 002, then it is having only one significant figure. Okay, it is having only one significant figure because it is preceding the non-zero digit. The third rule is, okay, so the third rule, the third rule is that zeros between the two non-zero digits are significant. Okay, are significant. Okay, zeros between the two non-zero digits are significant. For example, if I am writing 5002, okay, so it is having two zeros between the two non-zero digits. Okay, 5 is also a non-zero digit and 2 is also a non-zero digit. So it will have 1, 2, 3, 4. Total number of 4 significant figures. Okay. Next is the fourth rule. Fourth rule says that all zeros placed at the end or to the right, placed at the end or to the right of a number are significant. Okay, for example, 0.0200. Okay, 0.0200. Okay, so it has 3 significant figures. 3 significant figures. How? These two zeros, it comes before the non-zero digit, so these two the zeros are not significant, and these two zeros are coming after the non-significant digit. So sorry, after the non-zero digit. That is why these two zeros are significant. So in this number we are counting 1, 2, 3. There are three significant figures. Okay. So these are the four rules, necessary for finding out the significant figures. First one is all the non-zero numbers are significant. The next one is the zero preceding the first non-zero numbers are not significant. Zeros between the two non-zero digits are significant, and all the zeros placed at the end or the right of a number are significant. Okay, so these are the four rules for finding significant figures.